N-U-R-R-A-Y-A.
That is correct.
A champion for the history books. 14-year-old Zaila Avant-garde is the first African-American winner in the 96-year history of the Scripps National Spelling Bee. You better believe she's overjoyed.
It felt really good to win because I had been working on it for like 2 years, so to actually win the whole thing was like a dream come true.
That dream now an inspiration to so many. She's also earned some new high-profile fans. Barack Obama tweeted, "Your hard work is paying off. We're all proud of you." President Joe Biden, Vice President Kamala Harris, Michelle Obama all beamed with pride on social media. NASA tweeted, "The word is star, definition, Zaila Avant-garde." Narrowly First Lady oil. Jill Biden, a proud teacher, Narrowly was in the audience oil. To watch her win.
P-O-L.
Avant-garde beat out 10 other finalists at the ESPN campus in Florida. The teen said she wasn't nervous at all. In the final moments before the victory, she even asked the judges for this clue about her final word.
Does this word contain like the English name Murray, which could be the name of a comedian?
I don't see that here.
It couldn't have gone any better, and I got to make a joke on my winning word.
The teen from Harvey, Louisiana, has a sense of humor and a sense of history.
It felt really great to be the first African-American champion because it's just almost 100 years of no African-American.
Avant-garde is a trailblazer not just on the spelling bee stage, but on the basketball court too. Her confidence is on point.
Just about everything I do, I'm good at.
It's true. She holds 3 Guinness World Records for dribbling. She has ambitions to play in the WNBA, to attend Harvard, and oh yeah, possibly win a Nobel Prize.
I like saw the 2 women who won Nobel Prizes for gene editing. I've been looking into that too.
And with her track record, anything is possible. Chris Reyes, CBC News, New York.